my name is Robert Dean Steele, and this is Real Living. Dan Vetzer once said that you should take the things of God very seriously, but never take yourself too seriously. The Bible says that a merry heart doeth good like a medicine. My thoughts are, well, if that's the truth, then smile yourself or laugh yourself back to health. You know, it's very, very important that when we are facing the trials and tribulations of life, the things that seem to go wrong from time to time, the best thing for us to do is to smile. I heard one time that it takes more muscles in your mouth to frame a frown than it does to smile. So I always believe in being energy efficient. So let's smile a lot more. You know, it's very, very important that when we find ourselves in those times of trials and tribulations, that we learn to laugh. We say, God, I don't understand what's going on behind the scene, but you know what? I know that I'm going to come out the other side better off, smarter, wiser. So what I'm going to do, Lord, is I'm going to smile. And David Lynn, a very good friend of mine from years back, said this. He says, you need to learn to laugh at yourself. He says, when you're laughing at yourself, others will laugh with you, and they'll get the joke. So it is very important that you and I always keep a good heart, always keep a good attitude, always remember that this is not the end of the story. One of my favorite cartoons is Herman. And I was telling my wife about this morning as we were having breakfast together. And I said, can you imagine this? There's a guy standing at the door of a pet store. And going outside the pet store is about 5 or 6 different types of turtles. And the guy yells out, Stampede! Now, I don't know about you, but that gets me. Or another one of his favorite jokes is, you know, I'm sorry, sir, you know, for your weight, you should be 37 feet tall. These are just a couple of little jokes to think about. Anyway, let your smile today be overwhelming. When people see you, let them see your teeth, even if they're not as white as they should be. My name is Robert Dean Steele. This is Real Living, and you have yourself a great day.